Oh, hold on. All right.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Start grabbing the whole dog for the day. I'm thinking about trying to beat Five Nights at Freddy if I'm feeling up for it.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Too late. Should've made that pylon a little bit earlier. It's wasteful.
You must construct additional pylons.
He's not there. I think he also fast expanded.
You have not enough minerals.
probably should have stopped at 4. 4 is basically enough. We can start to stack after that. Pylons too quick, it feels like. Thank you, the Nookie! Appreciate the sub, dude. Thank you so much.
Upgrade complete.
Second gas.
Profane tipped $2. Tasteless.
What's up, buddy?
Tassels?
Yeah?
Tassels?
What the fuck?
Tangles.
Tangles.
Tumbles.
Tumbles.
Tungies.
That's my name.
Tungus.
Go on.
Tonsils. Taffy. Tubulus. Tinctures.
Tinctures.
Taros.
Taros.
Tea.
That's, yes. You called? Thank you. Thank you for the donation. Wait. Oh, I do have this.
I long for combat. Make use of me.
Profane tipped $2. I don't know, man. I'm drinking and fucking around with TTS, so here's some dollary dues.
Some dollary dues, thank you. Oh shit.
You must construct additional pylons.
Oh, that went terribly. Fuck me. Oh, I'm gonna lose this fucking game. Fuck. Worst fucking move ever. Alright, we got a problem. Imagine I had kept that shuttle alive.
Not
I hate this fucking game.
Can I fire from here? Yes, I can. Look at this shit. Fucking greatest gamer of all time. Right here in your midst. My fucking curveball reaver shots. Oh, we never sent shit over here. God, make shit, Tasteless, make shit. Nothing easier to lose than a fucking Brood War game, swear to God. go! Fucking shuttle still here? That's hilarious. Guy, what the fuck are you guys doing? He's still expanding up.
We feel your presence, but we are under attack.
Fucking annoying. Templars are good units, man. Write it down. I'm liking this fast Nexus stuff, guys. I gotta get better about this. Basically, once you see that there's a Goliath, and they're not going for vultures with the obs, you take all your Dragoons and you move them across the map because they can't do any kind of quick push, and you want to try to delay their next base. So this is where I was like basically in a very good position, and I threw by fucking, I lost like half my Dragoons. This was a mistake. This line of tanks I can't get close to. I want to wait for them to get around here where stuff has to stick out. So that's the idea, is you just snipe their tanks, stay back. I need to reinforce better. Should have seen this raid earlier. This is bad by me. Damn, we went over 70 probes here, huh? Wow, I really lost the whole control group there. That's crazy. You know, if I had had this stuff up here, I would have actually probably held off the fight initially and just won. The thing is, when they play like this, man, they really gotta kill you fast. They don't have an extra base. He also didn't kill this Nexus, so like, he kinda let me break out again. I think the trick is you just avoid them here. And then I think we basically just killed all of his workers at some point in time here. Yeah, we just keep killing shit off. Yeah, he loses like every worker here. He's down to 13. Yeah. All right, we win that. GG.